It's becoming more common now. Most of the calls that lawyers are getting are from pre-construction buyers not being able to close. This is a trend that is likely going to continue for the next couple of months. Most buyers that bought during the pandemic bought at extremely low rates, which resulted in high price points. Money was practically cheap, so many people were buying pre-construction properties. However, when it comes time to take possession around this time of the year, they're facing issues with appraisals. Let me explain. Most builders that launch their pre-construction projects have to sell between 75 to 80% of the project in order to finance the construction costs of the entire building. This means that they're selling at prices from 2 years ago, promising people that the prices will appreciate. Let's look at this example. This person bought a condo in 2022 for $659,000 with a $35,000 deposit. In mid of 2023, the project was completed, but the appraisal came in at $400,000. Now, either this buyer had to fork out the difference of almost $200,000 or walk away and not close. However, many builders are using their lawyers and filing lawsuits against these buyers because they can't afford to hold on to these properties either. If you're an investor and looking for rock bottom prices, this may be your opportunity. If you're interested, reach out for such projects.